My view of the world has never quite lined up with much of what I was taught here. So the legacy of hatred against Asians goes all the way back to the 1800s in this country. There are hundreds of thousands, if not millions of us in the world, who are mixed race. And my goal, my hope, is that the ensuing conversation that we're going to have opens up people's blinders, right? Do not limit yourself to thinking that it is just this.